In today's video, let us discuss a question on perfect squares. What should be added to the product of the two numbers 983713 and 983719 to make it a perfect square? Options A 9, B 13, C 19, and D 27. Solution. Given that a number added to the product of 983713 and 983719 gives a perfect square, let X be the required number. From the answer options, we can observe that 27 is the largest number that can be added to 983713 into 983719 to make it a perfect square. Intuitively, we can guess that the perfect square is of a number between 983713 and 983719. By trial and error, we can obtain that 983716, the whole square, is the perfect square. Thus, 983713 into 983719 plus x equals 983716 square. Let this be equation 1. As multiplying 983713 into 983719 and solving the equation is difficult, let us express the numbers in terms of 983716. That is, 983713 equals 983716 minus 3, and 983719 equals 983716 plus 3. Substituting these in equation 1, we get 983716 minus 3 into 983716 plus 3 plus x equals 983716 square. We know that a minus b into a plus b equals a square minus b square. Thus, 983716 square minus 3 square plus x equals 983716 square. On cancelling 983716 square on both sides, we get 3 square minus x equals 0. This implies x equals 3 square, which is 9. Hence, the right answer to the question is option A,